A big investment could be coming to help salmon in our region. Governor Inslee saying that salmon are threatened by climate change, pollution, and habitat loss. He says this affects our tribal communities, killer whales, and fisheries. That's why he wants the state to spend $187 million to help them. Now, some of that money is coming from the federal government through the Build Back Better Act.